The Philadelphia Housing Authority says the announcement of a victory by homeless encampment leaders was premature and puts any deal in serious jeopardy. Encampment leaders are claiming victory, saying the city agreed to transfer 50 vacant homes to a land trust. That trust would then designate the properties as permanent affordable housing. The PHA says that any deal would include a date for the encampments to be dissolved.